And the Oscar goes to John Corigliano for the Red Violin.
I didn't think I was going to be here and up here, and I'm really speechless, but I just want to tell you thanks so much. You know, I'm from another world of classical music, and when I write my symphonies and my concertos, it's a very lonely profession. And one thing I've learned about film writing is how communal it is.
My music is to dream without boundaries. Tonight, with you, I see boundaries being crossed. As a classical music composer, I'm thrilled to be honored here. Crouching Tiger bridged east and west. Romance and action, high and low cultures. Thank you, Academy.
And the Oscar goes to Howard Shore for Lord of the Rings.
Thank you to the members of the Academy.
I was incredibly inspired by Tolkien's great work, Peter Jackson's visionary filmmaking.
Thank you very much.
And the Oscar goes to Elliot Golden Fox.
I want to dedicate this award to the bridges that we tried to build, to the artistic tradition and legacy for you, Mexico.
The Oscar goes to Howard Shore for Lord of the Rings, Return of the King.
I had the good fortune of having such fantastic collaborators who guided me on an amazing journey through Middle Earth. It was just a tremendously rewarding experience to translate the words of Tolkien into music. I love you all. Thank you, Academy.
Finding Neverland was a great adventure, and I'm so proud to be part of it. And Mark Foster, he should be here. Mark, thank you for your subtle mind, for your incredible talent. Also, musicians, usually forgotten, but extraordinary people who made music alive, and without them, the best music just doesn't exist. So thank you very much.
I'm so proud to have worked in this movie, Brokeback Mountain, a movie that once again show us that love is what makes us all very similar, in spite that we can be so different too. I want to thank Yang Li for his vision, his support, his guidance. I want to thank my family, my wife Alejandra, my kids, Ana, Luna, and Don Juan, and last but not least, I want to dedicate this to my mother, and mi madre, to my country, Argentina, and to all the Latinos.
Gustavo Santaolalla, por favor.
Thank you so much, members of the Academy. In our soul, rest. I think our own true identity, beyond languages, countries, races, and religions. I'm so proud to work in Babel, a film that helped us understand better who we are and why and what are we here for. I want to dedicate this to my dad, para vos viejo, para la Argentina, and once again, para todos los latinos. Gracias.
I feel like a very lucky man. Thank you very much, Academy. I'm very lucky because I was part of a fantastic group of people that made a fantastic film. And I'm really grateful, above all, to Joe Wright, the director, to have included me in this fantastic group of gifted people. Very grateful to my good friends for supporting me through lots of things through these years, and my family, who I love very much. My girls and my father and my mother, thank you for passing on a very deep and strong love of music. Thank you.
A.R. Rahman, the Slumdog Millionaire.
I want to thank the Academy for being so kind, all the jury members. There's this dialogue from the Hindi film called Mere Paas Maa Hai, which means I have nothing but I have my mother. So mother's here. her blessings are there with me. I'm grateful for her to have come all the way. I want to say something in Tamil, which says, which I normally say after every award, which is Ella Program Miravanake. God is great. Thank you.
And the winner is Michael Giacchino for Up.
When I was 9 and I asked my dad, can I have your movie camera, that old wind-up 8mm camera? And he goes, sure, take it. And I took it and I started being as creative as I could. And never once in my life did my parents ever say, what you're doing is a waste of time. Never. I know there are kids out there that don't have that support system, so listen to me. If you want to be creative, get out there and do it. It's not a waste of time. Do it.
Is this really happening? When we finished work on The Social Network, we were very proud of our work and happy to just be involved in this film. And to be standing up here in this company is humbling and flattering beyond words.
David, everyone who brought the film to life, thank you so much. Trent, I think you're a genius, a great friend and a genius. Love you. Thank you.
I want to pay a tribute for the power of the music. I'd like to thank the Academy. With this Oscar, you have given a man a special honor. And to all of you, please accept me because I've got so much love to give to you.
I share this wondrous award with our visionary captain, Mr. Ang Lee, who guided a truly global cast and crew in the telling of this wondrous, beautiful story that transcends culture and race and religion. In the same spirit, musicians from around the globe came together to breathe life into this music, and I hold this award on their behalf. And I want to thank my wife, Aparna, and our two beautiful boys, who remind me every day why stories like this need to be told.
Stephen Price, Gravity.
Alfonso, I share this with you. You inspired every frame of this film and certainly every note that I ever wrote. Thank you for this remarkable opportunity. One of the amazing things about working on this film is that in telling the story of Ryan Stone, we got to ultimately bring her home and celebrate life. And this is dedicated to the people with whom I share my life.
Alexandre Desplat, the Grand Budapest Hotel.
Merci, merci beaucoup. It's been a beautiful decade for me. In Hollywood, I've worked with great directors and producers, and I'm very grateful.
Ennio Morricone, The Hateful Eight.
Ringrazio l'Accademia per questo prestigioso riconoscimento. Non c'è una musica importante senza un grande film che la ispiri.
And the Oscar goes to Justin Hurwitz.
Thank you so much to the Academy. I'll just leave it at everybody whose work is on screen in any way in this movie. I was looking at your work when I was scoring the picture, and that's what inspired me, so thank you to everybody who worked on this movie.
Guillermo, thank you. Thank you for letting the music be the voice of your characters and convey the beautiful melancholy of love. I wish to thank Solre. You elevate my music, everything I write. By your musical genius, that's for you. And it's for our daughters, Ninon and Antonia.
And the Oscar goes to
Ludwig Göransson.
Thank you, Ryan Coogler. Working with you has been an incredible honor. I remember 12 years ago, we were sitting in our dorm at UC, writing a score for your first short film. And we're here 12 years later, celebrating one of the most important cinematic moments in history.
Thank you, the Academy, so deeply. A film composer is only as creative as the dialogue with the director. Todd Phillips were so generous to invite me on this journey and listen to me the whole way. My fellow nominees, masters of the craft, it's been such an honor to get to know you all. To the girls, to the women, to the mothers, to the daughters, who hear the music bubbling within, please speak up. We need to hear your voices.